Still on HipTv News, Amaju Pinnick is new NFF president. Months after issues rocking the office of the Nigerian Football Federation, NFF, grounds have broken with the election of a new president for the body. Mr. Amaju Pinnick, chairman of the Delta State Sports Commission, emerged winner after a presidential election held on September 30 in Warri. He takes over office from Alhaji Aminu Maigari.